coming into the northeastern side of Kansas City here. We just had a motorhome or a camper just explode a tire here. Woo, man, that stinks. That's got to be expensive. Anyway, we made it, going over the river now. Weather's still good. Down here in a long time. That truck stop over there on the left, I spent many nights in there when I was out driving. Flying J. Nice thing in the middle of the road there. Supposed to show you, you gotta pay attention every minute. Hit that thing, it'll be all over. seeing that over there on the left, I think I'm going to look for an alternate route home. Because by the time I'm coming back in the late afternoon, that's going to be a mess. People going home after work. Over here on the right's where the Chiefs play and the Kansas City Royals play. Arrowhead Stadium, and I don't know what they call the baseball stadium. Probably can't see it on the camera, but there it is. Looks like they're having a baseball game today. Coming up to Odessa, Missouri, the west side of it, and the racetrack's on the somewhere on the east side of it. I gotta find State Highway O. Is what I gotta find. So I'm gonna blow right through here and get on the other side of Odessa and see if we can't find the old speedway. And then hopefully on the way back I can find some place to eat here. Eastbound on Interstate 70. this is the exit. Yep. And then over on the left, past this exit, if the sign's still there, which was huge, you should be able to see it here shortly. Down here could be completely changed. I have to take that frontage road over there. I think I see it. Let's see, there's the frontage road right there. Get into the stupid place. There's the sign, still there for all those years. And of course you can't get in there. That's just perfect. So much for Google Earth. Oh man, I'm hoping I can get turned around here. All blocked off. And I don't think there's another way in. Whoop, wait a minute. Well, can't get in that way. Oh well. I'll go down to the other end there. See if there's a road from the backside. I doubt it. it's the Missouri River. It looks the same down here toward Kansas City as it does up there. It's chocolate milk colored. Beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.